What's up, guys? Zero here, and welcome back to Onimusha 2. Now, last episode, we made it into the castle, and I ended up getting my ass handed to me by one of the bosses. So, I have to recollect those pieces to open this door. So, purify my asthma. Okay. Which I already have. I needed that. Okay. Not good at all. Let me in. Oh no, I think it did it for both of them. Yep. Fuck out of my way. Oh wow. No, you don't. keep absorbing them. That'll make it a whole lot easier for me to gather. Like, son of a bitch. Dick. Did what I needed to do, and that was actually build my magic bar back up. And my health bar, so.
Woman, the fate of Odani Castle has already been decided. There is no way to stop it. You better just forget about it, don't you think? You're very clever to stay here with me instead of returning to Asai, which is falling.
You're disgusting. Touch me again and you'll regret it.
Oh, so serious. You're feisty, as always. Anyway, this is the will of our lord, so I cannot allow you to leave this castle.
Well, shit.
Run.
You are Jubei Yagyu. You're still alive?
Alive? It was the Oda clan who attacked Yagyu Village. You will pay for that.
Well... since the Yagyu clan stood in our way of conquering the country, we just annihilated them. Now kill him!
Go. Go now. Hurry!
Oof. I need something else. I need to keep them out at a distance. No. No, what? Never mind. Fuck it. Nothing back here. Where's my sword? Can deflect my special attack. Wonderful. I literally could do no damage to him. What the fuck?
Let me use the orb that you wear around your neck.
Faith orb. Hold on. Four. Okay, that's nail from the other side. Okay. Faith.
Thank you.
Okay, I was not expecting that.
What's this? Get on. Come on. Where did you get this orb?
It's been in my family for generations. But it's yours now, for saving my life.
Thank you. By the way, I never did get your name.
My name is Oyu. I'm from Odani.
So you were related to Asai. I see. Nobunaga is taking down Asai right now.
We had no chance against his army, so I went to Gifu Castle to kill Nobunaga myself. But I was caught.
I understand. I must take revenge on Nobunaga for the Yagyu clan.
Well, I'll be here in Onimusha for a while, so... Anyway, thank you for helping me. If you need anything, please, let me know.
You're a strange one. Okay. Oh, what now?
Who are you? Go.
Kotaro Fuma.
A young chief of the ninja group that the Hojo clan retains. What do you want?
Let me give you some advice. Watch out for that woman Oyu. She's hiding something. I can feel it. I'll find out what it is.
I didn't ask you to. While I'm here, I can restock on items. Point.
It would be better to read them all at once.
Which means I gotta get all of them.
I guess I was wrong about you. Seems you're pretty popular with the ladies. One wearing armor is waiting for you on the second floor of this bar, and another one is waiting in the marketplace. Choose wisely. You don't have time for both.
Okay.
It would be better to read them all at once.
All of these that I have, at least.
It would be better to read them all at once. It would be better to read them all at once.
All right, here's your armor. No.
Ooh, my feet, thank you.
Guys, unfortunately, that's all the time I have for today, but when we come back, we're going to progress some more through the stories.